said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy.
Can I help you?
She said, we gotta hold on to what we got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it
all out. What the fuck did you know that?
Little bird told me. We got each other, and that's a lot for love.
You're a sneaky bastard.
We'll give it a shot. Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer now.
So you really came out, huh?
We don't know where a fucking dress or anything.
Nobody fucking asked you to. Well, you do have really nice legs.
You're a fucking dick. Yeah. There. That's what you get. Fenelon wants you to go.
You want me to go?
No, I don't want you to go, but the whole thing's gonna go a lot easier if you do.
For you, maybe. What about me?
This really where you want to spend your day off?
You're here.
Give me a couple hours, I'll meet you back at your place.
If you make me leave, don't come over.
The fuck you acting like a girl, huh?
I'm sick of living a lie, aren't you?
I'm not lying to you.
Everyone else?
Who gives a shit about everybody else? What fucking difference does it make if I lie to them?
Because you're not free.
Meaning what you and I have makes me free. Not what these assholes know.
Even town.
There a queer rights rally somewhere?
Army.
Ah, right. Gotta be 18.
Yeah, I figured a way around that.
You serious? You're signing up?
Tomorrow morning.
That's a dumbass fucking move. How long?
4 years, minimum.
What are you hoping? I tell you not to go? I'm gonna chase after you like some bitch?
I didn't come here for you.
Don't.
Don't what?
Just...
Hey, I got nitrous. Meet you outside.
Yeah. The fuck do you want?
Really? I mean, that's all you're gonna say to him?